Jury has found a Providence man guilty of killing another man outside a gentleman's club 2 years ago. The attorney general's office says jurors convicted 38-year-old Robert Coleman last week of first-degree murder and three gun charges. He shot Angelo Gomez outside Wonderland's gentleman's club in April of 2022. He was on the run for months until U.S. Marshals finally caught him in Georgia. He will be held to the ACI until his sentencing, which has not been scheduled yet.